This is my 76-year-old grandfather, Steve. We recently went on an adventure together. I took him to his first ever NHL hockey game. He's cheered for the Canadiens his whole life, so it was really special to get to watch him enjoy the atmosphere live for the first time ever. We ended up seeing two games where the Habs won in overtime and then defeated the Oilers 6-2. Safe to say he had a fun time, but he's excited to get back to his home in Grand Bank and keep watching them on his TV.